buy this stuff. It's a whole fake.
You want closer?
We have arrested two individuals, one a Cameroonian, the other one a national of Niger, in connection with this huge haul of fake foreign currency. From our initial investigations, we have discovered that they are the kingpins of a transnational hard currency counterfeiting ring that is aimed at fleecing unsuspecting members of the public, both inside this country and beyond. Arising out of the activities of these individuals, we have received complaints emanating as far as Comoros that they are in our midst individuals who print fake currency and are exported beyond our shores.